Hello students, in today's class we are going to continue with the nouns. Yesterday we studied in detail about common and proper nouns and the assignment was given to you. I am happy that most of you had done the assignment and I am waiting for those students who have not done. Before we start with the new topic, let us recall common and proper nouns. A common noun is a word that refers to a general name of a person, place or thing. They are not capitalized. And what are proper nouns? It's a name that refers to a specific person, place or thing. All proper nouns begin with capital letter. Let's start with the collective nouns. These are the names given to a group of people, animals or things of the same kind considered as one unit. See the examples: a flock of birds, a colony of ants, a herd of cows. So, flock, colony, herd, all these are collective nouns used to refer a group of birds, ants, cows. Some common nouns have special name when they are in the group. Let us see some more examples of collective nouns. A bunch of keys. Bunch is a collective noun which refers to a group of keys. A school of fish. School is a collective noun which refers to a group of fish. A pack of dogs. Pack is a collective noun which refers to a group of dogs. A team of horses. Team is a collective noun which refers to a group of horses. A class of students. Class is a collective noun which refers to a group of students. A troop of monkeys. Troop is a collective noun which refers to a group of monkeys. Explanation of collective noun is over. Here goes our assignment. Question 1. Learn and write all the examples of collective nouns taught in this video. Question 2. Underline the common nouns and circle the proper nouns. First, my parents live in Agra. Second, I got a cookie from Mrs. Roy. Third, Rohit is a wonderful player. Fourth, I have a dentist appointment on Thursday. Fifth, he plays for Kolkata in IPL.